Well, hello my friends and welcome back to my channel. Today I wanted to do a 2018 year-end review of my Erin Condren life planner. I use this for my like regular daily life, and to be completely honest, 2018 was probably my worst planning year. I was consistently inconsistent, and many of these pages you guys have already seen because I do plan with me's. I will link the playlist wherever it goes. And some of the pages you haven't seen because I did some planning that I didn't show on camera. So anyways, let's get into it. So, this is it guys, this is it. I didn't put my name on here. I'm just gonna flip through all the pages so you guys can see how I use them or didn't use them. I know some people use them for a lot of things. So January was the worst. I didn't do anything in January at all. I think my first sticker I actually laid down for plans was in February, but yeah. So, oh no, I did use these because I was doing some testing. That's just testing. That's not anything. That's not real plans. And then into February, still no plans. Still no plans. And this is where I actually put in my first stickers at the Plan Your Heart Out event. It's a planner event, and I brought my planner with me, but I hadn't actually put a sticker in since 2017. So we put in some stickers for me. And then after that, this is actually a mock plan with me. This is not real. I actually use this for the, I think it's called the Emily's Beginner Bundle on Coffee Break Planner. I will leave that link, or not the link, but I'll leave the shop down below. I also have a coupon code for them, but these are using all of my go-to stickers that I absolutely love from her shop. Kind of a mix of functional and decorative, like little houses. I've got like my little trash can, some pencils, like crock pots, laundry, all that kind of stuff. So anyway, absolutely love this stuff. But this was a mock plan with me that I did using all of those stickers. And then we're into March. I actually did a month spread in March. Look at that, wow. Took me till March to figure it out, guys. So at this point, I put in this and that was it. That's all I put in this week. Oh, weird, And then let's see. All right, so some of my favorite washi. I absolutely love this. It's like, I'm not really into glitter, but this doesn't like flake off, which is like a fave. So kind of a blue theme here. Oh, and at this point I was actually looking for a job. I had gotten laid off and I was in job search mode. And then here was, why does it say happy birthday? Oh, my nephew Jackson's birthday was within this week, so we had Jackson's party. And then I was really good at the beginning of this week and kind of failed at the end of this week. Oh well. That happens sometimes, you guys. And I never really ever figured out what to do with this page. This page I don't believe is in the new planners, but I never realized anything what to do with this. And then here I decorated as well. I was getting ready for Go Wild, so I did these cute little countdowns. This I don't think I ever showed in a plan with me at all, but yeah, just, you know, my life was very boring while I did job searching, to be honest, because, you know, you sit on the computer all day, basically. And, oh, we're into another month, or another month, another week where I didn't do anything. Oh, and another day. I did some donations that day and went to a job fair. That was exciting. And, oh, I just have sticky notes. Cool. All right, so did a bunch of stuff, I guess. I don't know. All right, and then in May. Oh, look, I did something in May. How exciting. So Go Wild was in May. It was my first Go Wild I ever been to, and it was awesome. I absolutely had a fabulous time. And then this is where things get a little cray-cray. So I am not like a no white space planner person, but I got all of these stickers, and I believe that I did film this video. If I can find the video, I will link it in a card for y'all. But I did my spread and I liked my spread, but at Go Wild, you get all of this swag, which is absolutely amazing, but a lot of it is geared towards Go Wild. So I'm like, well, when the heck am I ever gonna use this stuff? So I decided that I was going to actually use as many of the stickers I could on this spread, because I don't want them to go to waste, you know? So anyway, loved all the things. It was kind of amazing. I had a fabulous time. I decided to travel on Wednesday. The convention didn't start until Friday. Registration's on Thursday, so it was Friday all day, Saturday all day, and then went home on Sunday. But I'm really glad I went on Wednesday. I had a whole day to myself. It was awesome. I also was lucky enough to get invited to the May Designs brunch, which was so much fun. I am someone that's only ordered a couple of things off of the May Design website and got to learn a lot about the May Designs brand and what they kind of stand for and all the employees, and they were just so nice. And it was so neat to just learn about a new brand that I just really hadn't known a ton about. And then the conference was just awesome. It was just so much fun. There was great speakers. Lots of speakers I didn't even know who they were. So I don't know, it was just really, really neat. And the swag was amazing. If you guys are interested in my Go Wild playlist, I'll link it again. So anyway, but I vlogged every day and all that good stuff too. So anyway, then I got home and did a bunch of things, it looks like. And oh, I was like knee deep in my Etsy days. And I'm still, I have questions all the time if I still do my Etsy shop. And the answer is absolutely yes. So link is down below if you guys want to check out my Etsy store. But when you're unemployed from a traditional job, you get to, like, you know, print orders every day and package orders every day. And I don't have time to do that anymore, but that's all right. But my shipping times are a little bit longer now, but that's all right. I still really enjoy it. And then this weekend we did the Doyle and Lady sniff test. Lady is another dog, and Doyle and Lady had never met, and my dog is notoriously kind of a mean dog when it comes to other dogs. So he just doesn't have the time for it. I think my dog thinks he's a human and he's like, ew, another dog, gross. I don't want to be a part of that. So anyway, we were doing that because Doyle actually stayed with Lady and her family while I was gone in June for my Alaska cruise. So yeah. All right, so now we have more fun things. Ooh, this looks really cute. I put wrap and then some washi, like washi tapes, like it's washi inception, and like a little scissors, which is true because you need scissors to do that. Very cool. Oh, and then the royal wedding. Oh, I see, I did that for the royal wedding. So it's Meghan and Harry got married that weekend. Like, I was invited, right? Oh, and then nothing happened. Oh, I went to lunch with Jody that day. That's exciting. And my mom's birthday. Ooh, I did a drunk bake with me. How fun. All right, and then in June, this was a fun month. I went to a scrapbook expo. That was really cool. That was really, really cool. We did some family photos, which was kind of fun. And then one of the highlights of the year, I would say, was going on the Alaska cruise. We actually flew to Vancouver, and then I was gone for quite a while. And then, oh, into this week, I didn't do anything. Okay, so this is a scrapbook expo. We went to go hang out with Lady again. You know, we wanted to test it out, make sure everything was good. Oh, nothing happened this week. And then we get into the cruise. So I did a little bit of planning with this, but then I supplemented afterwards. So yeah, did a lot of this fun stuff. And then I got some stickers while I was along the way in Alaska, which was really, really fun. I had an awesome time. We did a cruise that was a sea cruise and a land cruise. So we did the sea first, and this is July. And then this was the land cruise, which I didn't think I would like the land cruise as much as I did, but I actually really, really liked it. Probably the best day that I think we all had, to be honest, was this day. We went to the Denali National Park, and it was just absolutely amazing. It was just like a different world. It was so, so cool, and highly, highly recommend. Highly recommend. And then I was back this day and I hadn't slept. Fun fact, none of us had really slept. And I went to go pick up Doyle and I slept. So, and then Tuesday I was still sleeping and a headache. Oh, I had lunch with Jody again. Cool, yay. And then I went to this Elk River craft show and concert. Cool, all right. And, all right, so there's not much going on any of these. See, I told you guys I was slacking. I told you. All right, and then August, I had a planner meetup, which was really fun, and my friend Kristen from Boston came to stay with me, and nothing's happening. Ooh, cool. All right, so this is the week that was the Great Minnesota Plan Together, which was so, so much fun. And clearly I did a lot of decluttering, so that was exciting. Ooh, and then here is where I actually started my interview process for the job I currently have. I can tell by the appointments that I had, and then I had to sign documents and like all of this good stuff. So yeah, very fun. And then my friend Kristen was here this week. This was so, so much fun. We had an amazing time. We went to the state fair and we just had a fun, fun time. We had a nice long weekend together. We also went to a Twins game, so yay sports. That was kind of cool. And then in September, actually the end of September, not end of September, what am I saying? The end of August, I started working. So I started my first day of my new job on the 28th. My friend Kristen was still here on the 27th, so I didn't, you know, I started on this date. So yeah, I did all of the things. So it was really, really fun. And I'm really glad that I work there. I really, really enjoy it. And kind of a fun fact of the next week, it was Labor Day, so I didn't have to go in on that Monday either. So, you know, I was keeping it consistent with the 4-day week. So it was kind of fun. So yeah, did lots of things over here. Oh, it looks like I was doing lots of domestic-y things. Oh, I had to fix, oh yeah, I remember fixing the toilet. Mm-hmm. Yep. Move bed to the garage. Yep, I sold my old bed. My guest bed, by the way. Yeah, oh, and I had a donation thing. That's probably why I was purging earlier. So yeah, this is kind of it. Oh, my brother left for the military. He is currently overseas. We had his celebration here with like the entire, I think it's called a unit. I'm a thinking, I don't know, really know. But then my brother actually didn't leave for Texas until this Sunday. So he was here for this day and we got to see him here. And then on Saturday, I didn't see him after that. So, and then we get into the end of September and I was on a podcast, which was really fun. So Jessica over at the Planner Lifestyle podcast, I had two parts, which was awesome. So if you haven't checked her out, you should. And then into October, I didn't really have tons of stuff going on. We went to the Dave Ramsey Smart Money Conference, which was cool. Did a black and white theme here, which is awesome. I absolutely love the black and white. And the second podcast was up right here. Go Wild dates looks like were released sometime in this week. So I wrote them down, I don't know. And this is the date. Or not this is the date. This is the week that I actually planned with Ryan from A Man With The Plans, and we both decided to use all the new Chrissy Ann designs for Michael's products in here. So I used all these new washi and lots of other really fun stuff. And then Ryan came over this day and we did some filming, and then we also did lots of eating because we did a drunk plan, or not drunk plan with me. Well, yeah, I guess we did a drunk plan with me, but we also did a drunk bake with me or cook with me or whatever. And then we're getting into October. I love October because I just love the colors. I think it's so much fun. I got a tattoo this day. You guys can't see it very well at the moment. Maybe you can, I don't know. It's very faded because it's on my finger. It's Doyle. I don't know if you guys can see. This is like, it's hard to see, sorry. There it goes, you guys can kind of see it. I already knew that it was gonna be like kind of faded like this. I can go get it touched up again, but when something's on your finger, especially like you wash your hands all the time, you exfoliate your hands all the time, the ink doesn't stay as well, but I absolutely love it. It's so much fun and like, you know, you don't like see it. So I don't know, I think it was cool. Oh, and apparently I was sick that day. That's no fun, but yeah, I got a tattoo that day. It was fun. Jody from Life's Organized Chaos came with me. And then this week was a sticky note week. You like a good sticky note week. So anyways, that clearly never made it into a plan with me. And then November, I didn't do anything. Again, sticky notes, how unexciting. Another week, and another week, fun. And this week, I don't think I ever filmed this, but this was just something I did to have something, I don't know. Oh, this was Thanksgiving. Okay, this was a Thanksgiving week. Okay, cool. Yeah, I just wasn't feeling it. But I mean, I love the stickers. I just wasn't feeling actually, you know, doing a video. So here's my December. And then this week I actually went over to Ryan's and we did a little bit of planning together and hung out. I had to shovel, so that kind of sucked. Got my Go Wild ticket, so that's always exciting. Oh, look, I found, I found these. All right, well, I might need to use those. Anyway, so, and then we have the first full week of December air filter. Apparently I need to change that. And this is like what I never did. This is it. This is it, guys, this is it. All right, so then here are these pages. I kept track of my donations and coloring pages. I don't really use anything. I should actually tear these out. Let me tear these out quick because I won't use them, and I'm just going to give these to other planner peeps in my life. And apparently I have some receipts in here too. Cool. Oh, these are from Alaska. How fun. And then that's it. That's all she wrote, guys. That is it. So again, like I said, I was super inconsistent this year. I'm not gonna make any resolutions that I'm gonna be more consistent this upcoming year, but I will still keep sharing. Again, if y'all are interested in seeing more plan with me's and things like that, let me know down in the comments below. Also, you can subscribe to my channel. You can hit the little bell notification, and anytime I upload any type of video, you will get an email sent to your inbox. So yeah, but I really still enjoy doing this, and I feel like this year was kind of more me. It wasn't as much forced, obviously, because I maybe filmed and posted like half the weeks, maybe not even, I don't know. But I wanted to be a little bit more authentic and not just do it to film a video, but do it because I really loved and enjoyed sharing with you guys. So anyway, I hope you guys are having a wonderful start to your year. Thank you guys so much for following along. And if you have any questions, as usual, make sure to post them down in the comments below. And I will see y'all in the next video. Bye, guys.
Well, folks, it's time to kick it old school. So you can feel cool. Give it to me, baby. Baby. Yeah.